you fought. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a... You are so fucked, Jason.
Vas is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Poet Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Poet will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
They'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me out to Hoyt's island.
Clever. The racket will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, they tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Sitra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This bottle is empty. I need another one, please. Quickly.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
Expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis. Staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
Thank you.
Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Those pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this.
Down! Jason! Get in!
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in! I said, get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Woo! This is your stop! Fly, Jason! Fly!
Are you sure this wingsuit works?
Trust me! Just extend your arms! It's gonna work!
Good luck with Russia!
I'm proud to serve my country! Go!
That was awesome! Who knows if this Sam is even real?
What was that?
Thank you.
Holy shit. The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. Beer?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. Privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited, eh?
Where are you going?
Where do you think? To play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
You'll come into the game, fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'll raise.
I'm gonna call.
I'm gonna call.
All right, all in.
Not with this hand.
I'm out.
I'm out.
I can't believe I won.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Who do you work for?
Willis sent me.
How is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss! Loss!
Where did he go?
being around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into a 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization, or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about Z's.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Don't no arguments. This is a two-man operation, and I need you on the inside. First things first, you must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Sichuan is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the cares of your past life fall away. Only Sitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.